everybody. I'm Annie, the Energy Efficient Home, with another Green Initiative tip. Building and home maintenance is the first step in reducing your energy consumption without spending money to do it. Items to think about are, with central air and split systems, cleaning the filters at least once a month will reduce the burden on the system and energy consumption. At your business, is there a hot water heater in the building but no shower? If so, turn the hot water breaker off. Hot water is not needed for flushing or washing dishes and hands. If you have a water station with hot and cold water, unplug it. Cold water is not healthy for you. Using a microwave or kettle for hot water uses less energy. Check all windows and doors if you have an air conditioner to make sure they are closing and sealing properly to keep the cool air in. Using ceiling fans along with central air or split systems help to circulate the cool air faster and reduce the need for lower temperature settings. The higher the SEER ratings is for your air conditioning, the lower your energy cost will be. If staff don't turn off the lights when leaving a room, you can put up signs, or you can put a sensor that will turn on the light when you open the door and off when you leave the room. Switching to LED bulbs, if you haven't already, is a cost saver. You can also get LED bulbs that remain on for a few hours when the power goes off, saving the need for a generator. That's good news for all, and besides, your bank account and the environment will thank you for it.
This message is brought to you by the Energy and Environment Committee of the Bahamas Chamber of Commerce and Employers Confederation and the Inter-American Development Bank.